Hello, and I hope you're all coping well in these crazy times of lockdown. Okay, this is another poem from my forthcoming collection. The title of the poem is A Short Poem About a Fish That Has No Real Meaning, Yet Literary Critics and Academics Would No Doubt Find Some Hidden Connotations About Life and Death and Draw Some Significance from the Fact That the Title Is Considerably Longer Than the Actual Poem Itself. Here goes. A fish opens its mouth in a pond, closes it, eats weed, opens again, over and over again, then swims off and gets eaten by a passing heron.